should I park? Stalker right there timing it, staring at me right now. I'm gonna park right here. Alright, so they're not expecting me to park here. I've got to walk it, right? You can see how they timed it, that old dude. Yeah, I've never parked here before. So I've got to walk it to the shops. And I've shown you when I parked. You see me staring in that street. Yeah, dead. Alright, completely dead. No stalkers around, completely dead. Alright, so hopefully you would remember this video here. It was posted on the 21st. And you can hear me saying that they couldn't gather up the stalkers that live close by in time to do assignments, right? Because it's the first time I've ever parked in this street before, right? In this side of the neighborhood. So the program wasn't expecting it, right? So keep on watching. Now I'm going to show you the main video. Coming back to the exact same street, parking a bit further up, and you're going to see how it's all changed. How this time the stalkers are ready, prepared in their houses, how the handlers have got the stalkers in their houses prepared to do assignments if I come back the next time, right? So keep on watching. I'm going to show you the main video, me parking in the exact same street, a bit further up, and you're going to see how it's completely changed this time. Keep watching. Both wearing the exact same clothes, right? Fucking Jesus Christ. They decided to wake up one day and wear the exact same, like everything exactly the same. I remember last time I was here, in the park again. You can see it's dead right now. Right? Right? Like the last time I was here. Not much cars. And then when heading back, all changed. So you got the immediately here, construction, right? Building a house there. Let's go down here. You got this guy on the phone and all that. They're already prepared, right? Alright. He's smiling his face as well. Park over here. I've got to walk it a bit further, alright, because I parked maybe 100 meters behind, so I've got to walk a bit longer. Alright, so as you can see, I'm back again, and I was here a few days ago, the first time I ever parked in this street, and the program wasn't expecting it. And you can hear me saying in that video, I'll leave the link down below. And you can hear me saying in that video that they couldn't gather up the stalkers that live close by for them to do assignments because I've never parked in this street before. So I'm back here again just to prove a point, and you're going to see how they time it. And they're going to have the stalkers in this street prepared, right? So the handlers have got the stalkers in the houses prepared to do assignments, right? So yeah, keep watching. You're going to see a stalker rocking up. You're going to see which house he drives into just to show you how prepared they are. And then you see another stalker jumping in the car behind me, right? And then you get to see what happens when I head back to my car. Just to show you the difference from when I was here last time. And again, I'm here to prove a point on how massive the program is and how they get to get their stalkers prepared the next time. Keep watching. You got a car coming right now. Remember, it's a work day. All right. Keep watching. Look at this. Oh, beautiful, this. Beautiful. noise campaigner as well. 33 at the end. All right, so you can see how they prepared. You can see how I caught them out last time. Right? When heading back to my car, complete different story when I parked, right? That's a stalker right there. Keep watching. Stalker just walked out of the house. Alright, so you can see the difference to when I was here the last time, completely dead, and I'm back again just to prove a point, and you can see how the stalkers are used, how the handlers have got the stalkers prepared in their houses. And when I was here the last time, I parked a bit further in front, you see there, so I parked a bit further up this time, and you can see how they're getting them prepared, right? Keep watching. Stalker just walked out of one of these houses and jumping in the car. So now they know, right? Because the last time I caught them out, they weren't expecting me to park here. I never parked here before. All right, it's easier. This one looks like a handler. Maybe low level, but yeah. The Freemason granny handlers. And they're the most evilest, them ones there. Because they're old. They've been doing this for fucking a long time. And they've seen so many targeted individuals get taken out. See if I can catch some faces. I think I would have caught it a bit before. When she was jumping in.
All right, so now I'm going to show you me heading back to the car. And this time you're going to see the stalkers already in position. Stalkers behind the target and stalkers in front of the target, right? So again, same thing like when I parked, they sandwiched the target. Same thing when I'm heading back to the car. The only difference is that the stalkers are already in position, right? So yeah, keep watching, show you me heading back to the car. Keep watching.
This one, here last time, they got the neighbors, one of the senior citizen stalker drove in with perfect timing when I was at this position. So you can see what I did. I came back again just to prove to use, because when I came here last time to park, they couldn't gather them up in time, right? The stalkers that live there, because I've never parked there before, right? And this time they're prepared, right? They got the stalkers, right? To get prepared to be at home. And I didn't park at the exact same spot. I parked further up just to show you now how they sandwiched me from both sides, right? So if I would have parked more further up, they would have used the exact same assignment, because the houses now got the stalkers in them, right? So I can do their assignments. It doesn't matter where I park. So that's why I parked a bit further up, just to show you. Red car. Staring straight at me, another car. All right, keep watching. And that's why I came back again, just to show you how they're gonna be prepared, right? Oh, look at this. All right, my car's right in front of them. Yeah, well, they're using senior citizens. Have a look, I'll get closer. Now they're, we'll see if they time it. Keep watching, see if they boot off, because they're staring at me right now. Having a quick look now and then. There you go. Look at this. See, they're focused on where I parked. You don't see anywhere else. When I was here last time walking, I come back to my car because they're just using the assignments where I parked. They're just showing me now they got all the stalkers in their houses, right? Ah, yeah, yeah, that's a handler. The blonde, the white here's a handler. Freemason, granny handlers. Again, another one, right? You're watching, you got a door open there. They sandwiched me again. You can see they didn't use any assignments anywhere else. They had the cars driving. But they're just showing me now that all the houses are full. Like I said, last time I was here, they couldn't gather them up in time. I'll speak to this guy here. He's on the phone. Ah, sorry, busy. Ah, so he's on the phone. Ah, she's looking at me right now. You can see how they're just... that's me fine, not going to see it. She's putting her head just to the side to where the door is. Look, everywhere else is dead. They're folk concentrated on where I parked. If I would have parked down there, they would have concentrated the houses there. Alright, I love this. I said it last time I was here. They couldn't make it in time to get the stalkers back home because they never parked here before. And I'm coming back again just to show you how now they're prepared. They got the stalkers at home. Just to get them working. You got a car down there. Love it. A Freemason handler down there, the granny handler. They're burning off, that's it, there, get out there, their fake chat's over. So like I said, are they going to time it? And they've timed it. This guy here's on the phone, he's not going to go anywhere. There you go, she's in there. Alright, how fucking beautiful that.
And like I keep on saying, a large percentage of the population in each city worldwide are working for the state. And so you can see the difference when I was here the last time. And proving a point, coming back again, just to show you how the handlers have got the stalkers in the houses this time prepared, right? So you can see that there, right? So yeah, this is, I'm going to end it, showing you my targeting. But keep on watching part 12 of Boston. Keep watching.